He invented this device called the Tesla coil, which enabled him to generate enormously high voltage. It could take low AC voltage and build up inside the coil an enormous amount of energy, and then through a spark discharge, release all of that energy very, very quickly.